Milky Way galaxy is a spiral galaxy, and it's relatively pancake-shaped, okay? And if you're looking out through the pancake, there's a lot of gas and dust that's blocking your view.
In a twist that caught everyone off guard, a team of researchers from around the world stumbled upon something extraordinary. A colossal and incredibly faint stream of stars gracefully flowing between galaxies. While we're familiar with streams within our own Milky Way and neighboring galaxies, the jaw-dropping revelation here is that this stream is venturing between galaxies for the very first time. What's more, it proudly holds the title of being the most extensive stream ever spotted in the cosmic symphony. It's like discovering a hidden cosmic river weaving through the vast spaces between galactic neighbors, adding a new chapter to our cosmic understanding. These distant galaxy clusters, approximately 300 million light years away from us, are a mesmerizing celestial spectacle. A magnificent river of stars gracefully meandering through the vast expanse of intergalactic space. These celestial wonders, similar to bridges connecting cosmic realms, are scientifically labeled as star streams. However, this particular formation, aptly named the giant Coma stream, transcends ordinary celestial marvels. Stretching an astounding length of 1.7 million light years, it stands as the most extensive river of stars ever observed by humanity. Yet, the allure of the giant Coma stream doesn't end there. This ethereal river, bathed in a delicate pale glow, is a trailblazer in the cosmic ballet, marking the first of its kind witnessed beyond the confines of a galaxy. What adds to the awe is the uniqueness of this celestial spectacle. The giant Coma stream stands as a pioneering discovery, proudly claiming the title of the longest of its kind that humanity has ever laid eyes upon. And there's an even more remarkable twist to this cosmic tale. This faint, radiant river isn't confined within the boundaries of a galaxy. It marks the very first time such a celestial phenomenon has been witnessed beyond the confines of a galactic home. It's a revelation that adds a touch of mystery to our understanding of the cosmos, making the giant Coma stream a celestial wonder that captivates our imagination and beckons us to explore the mysteries of the universe. The amazing discovery left everyone pretty surprised. Imagine being in a place as busy and full of movement as a galaxy cluster. Usually, something delicate like a stellar stream isn't expected to stick around for too long. But guess what? It's there, doing its thing. This stunning new finding opens up a chance to dig deeper into galaxy clusters and the mysterious dark matter hanging out inside them. It's like a cosmic detective story, where scientists like Javier Roman, who checks out the stars at the University of Groningen in the Netherlands and the University of La Laguna in Spain, stumbled upon this massive stream purely by luck. They were originally checking out the fancy halos around stars that spin around really big galaxies, and bam, there it was. Stellar streams are a familiar sight in our home, the Milky Way galaxy. Scientists think these streams are made up of broken bits from crowded star hangouts called globular star clusters. Our Milky Way, with its powerful tidal forces, has torn these clusters apart, turning them into these starry streams. But figuring out these streams is like solving a cosmic puzzle, and it's within these galaxies that this discovery was made. Discovery of giant Coma cluster. The connections between the stars in these streams aren't easy to spot. That's because figuring out how far away these stars are is a tough job. The streams also flow in a kind of subtle way, not screaming for attention. Similarly, looking into this cosmic space, it's like peering into a vast, dimly lit room. Detecting relationships between different things floating out there is a bit like finding a needle in a haystack. Space is filled with super bright stuff, and when things are less bright, it's easier to miss them in the cosmic glow. In the recent past, advancements in telescope technology and analysis methods have uncovered dim celestial wonders that were previously beyond our detection. One such captivating find is the giant Coma stream. The cosmic journey began with a modest 70-centimeter telescope in California, followed by an in-depth exploration using the impressive 4.2-meter William Herschel telescope in La Palma, Spain. Meanwhile, the researchers were on a cosmic quest, studying the fancy glows around big galaxies when they stumbled upon the awe-inspiring giant Coma stream. Can you imagine the surprise? It's like finding a hidden treasure while searching for something else. Now, here's the twist. This delicate structure, floating in a space filled with galaxies constantly pulling and pushing each other, is a cosmic oddity. It's like discovering a fragile flower in a bustling jungle, sparking even more curiosity about this celestial wonder. Zooming out to the Coma cluster, which sits 300 million light years away in the constellation Coma Berenices, this starry neighborhood has been under the cosmic microscope since the 1930s. That's when Swiss astronomer Fritz Zwicky used it to unlock the mystery of dark matter. Implication for understanding the dark matter. The tale of dark matter kicked off in 1933 when the sharp-eyed Swiss astronomer Fritz Zwicky noticed something peculiar. Galaxies on the outer edges of the Coma cluster were twirling around its center faster than they should be, given the visible stuff hanging around. It was like having a spinning top that refused to slow down. But the real buzz around this mysterious matter started picking up in the 1970s with the groundbreaking work of US astronomer Vera Rubin. Imagine spiral galaxies were caught in a cosmic speed race, rotating way too fast for the amount of visible matter we could see. It was like watching cars on a racetrack, zooming around without enough grip to stay on course. According to our latest cosmic calculations, dark matter seems to be the superhero, making up more than 80% of all the cosmic material out there. Now here's where it gets even more intriguing. Dark energy, another mysterious cosmic character, enters the scene. It's like an anti-gravity force, pushing the universe to expand faster and faster. Together, dark matter and dark energy become the cosmic puzzlers that keep physicists scratching their heads. Think of it like having over 95% of the universe's composition wrapped in a cosmic cloak of mystery, a thing that doesn't quite fit into our standard model of particle physics, the best blueprint we have for understanding the material world. It's a cosmic conundrum that keeps scientists on their toes, chasing the secrets of the unseen universe. And now, the plot thickens with the addition of the giant Coma stream, contributing another fascinating layer to the already captivating cosmic saga within the cluster. It's like finding a new character in an epic tale, one that adds more excitement to the grand celestial story. The unexpected result. Yet, their gathered data unveiled a surprise of an extensive ribbon of stars, not confined within a single galaxy, but weaving its way between the galaxies in the cluster. This cosmic ribbon was no ordinary sight. It stood apart from the delicate threads of the cosmic web connecting galaxies within clusters. Instead, it bore a resemblance to the stellar streams we find in our own Milky Way, only on a grander and more majestic scale. Despite their serene appearance, galaxy clusters are bustling with gravitational chaos, where colossal objects exert forces, tugging and pushing each other in all directions. Navigating such a celestial dance, it's surprising that a stellar stream manages to endure in this gravitational mayhem, offering valuable hints about its origins, as per the findings of the researchers. Through simulations, they uncovered the intriguing possibility that these streams, though rare, can form within a galaxy cluster. Seeing a small galaxy getting stretched and torn by the gravitational clout of larger galaxies. While in the grand cosmic scheme, the stream isn't expected to stick around for long, we're fortunate to have the technology of our current cosmic era to witness this structure unraveling. Beyond its fleeting existence, the giant Coma stream serves as a window to study the unique environment of the galaxy cluster. These clusters, loaded with mysterious dark matter, arouse the interest of scientists seeking to unravel the composition of this mysterious cosmic substance. The discovery also hints that similar celestial architectures might be hiding in other clusters, prompting researchers to aim larger telescopes at these colossal cosmic gatherings. The quest? To unveil hidden secrets and untold cosmic tales. And as for the giant Coma stream itself, the researchers are eager to zoom in closer. The scientists have high hopes for what's coming next in their cosmic exploration. They believe that using even bigger telescopes, like the soon-to-come 39-meter extremely large telescope, ELT and the Euclid mission, will reveal more secrets about these enormous streams. Imagine it like upgrading from a regular-sized magnifying glass to a super-powered telescope. Now, here's the exciting part. If they can get a closer look at individual stars within the giant Coma stream, it's like opening a cosmic treasure chest. This has the potential to give us a much better understanding of the mysterious dark matter that acts like glue, holding galaxies together in the vast cosmic dance. It's like peeling back the layers of a space mystery to discover the hidden clues that bring the cosmic puzzle together. Let me tell you, this newfound giant structure is truly awe-inspiring. It's so massive that if we magically placed it between our galaxy, Milky Way, and the Andromeda galaxy, it would create a stellar bridge connecting the two. Highlights Ignacio Trujillo, a researcher at the Instituto de Astrofísica de Canarias, IAC, deeply involved in this study. It's like having a cosmic highway of stars linking two galactic neighbors. Now here's where the cosmic detective work gets interesting. Ignacio points out that this colossal structure gives us a golden opportunity to investigate a big cosmic question. It's like having a front row seat to figure out if dark matter organizes itself into what we call halos. According to the theory of cold dark matter, these halos should be there, creating gaps as they intersect with the stream of stars. It's like looking for cosmic footprints left behind by invisible entities. Here's the plot twist. Despite our cosmic exploration so far, we haven't spotted these halos yet. But fear not, that's the next big goal in our research journey. It's like turning the page in a thrilling space novel. We're on the edge of discovering new cosmic secrets, and those elusive halos might just be the next big revelation. Conclusion. Scientists have reached a fascinating conclusion about the extraordinary qualities of the giant Coma stream. Its unique and delicate structure, which is both thin and cohesive, reminds us of cold stellar streams found in the Milky Way, or streams in the Andromeda Galaxy. What makes the giant Coma stream truly exceptional is that, to our current knowledge, no stellar stream of such an immense size has ever been identified. In addition, no stream with such a faint surface brightness has been observed in surface photometry studies. The fact that the giant Coma stream exists as a free-floating entity, situated far from the center of the cluster, adds to its striking nature. Its coherent and fragile morphology is a remarkable feature. This research provides us with a glimpse into the potential for discovering similar structures in the vast expanse of the ultra-low surface brightness universe. These structures, exemplified by the giant Coma stream, hold great promise in unraveling the ongoing hierarchical assembly of galaxy clusters. Moreover, they might offer valuable insights into the ultimate nature of dark matter. The discovery of such mysterious structures opens up exciting possibilities for further exploration and understanding within the scientific community.